could the air conditioning in your office actually be sexist?
There I was thinking it was just me that had a problem, but turns out it's the air conditioning that's sexist.
Never in a million years did I think I'd ever talk about sexist thermostats on TV.
Came later, when I realized that I could just shut the fuck up about it and put on a goddamn coat if I was so cold.
They can come in t-shirts or whatever.